Imagine a city powered entirely by renewable energy, where the line between technology and nature blurs. Have you ever wondered what kind of impact such a city could have on the world? Picture Neom, an ambitious venture by Saudi Arabia, envisioned to be a beacon of the future, where the power of renewable energy meets the marvels of advanced technology. Neom seeks to redefine urban living with its unique features. Imagine a cityscape seamlessly integrated with artificial intelligence and robotics. Picture a metropolis where sustainability isn't an afterthought, but the very foundation upon which it is built. Neom isn't just a city, it's the embodiment of a vision, a model for how we could live sustainably while harnessing the power of technology. So how far has Neom come in turning this vision into reality? Let's find out. The foundations of any city lie in its infrastructure, and Neom is no different. In recent times, the progress made in terms of Neom's infrastructure has been nothing short of astounding. The city is coming alive, one road, one bridge, and one building at a time. Let's delve a bit deeper into this remarkable development journey. The roadways of Neom, the arteries of the city, are being constructed at an unprecedented pace. These are not just any roads, these are the conduits that will lead us into the future. The bridges, on the other hand, are the links that will connect this city of the future. With every pillar set and every span completed, the dream of Neom is being woven into reality. Now, it's time to talk about the buildings. These are not mere concrete structures, but the pillars of the city's identity. From towering skyscrapers reaching for the skies to residential buildings offering a glimpse into futuristic living, every construction is a testament to the ambitious vision that Neom represents. And let's not forget the utility services, the silent heroes of any city. The progress in this area has been phenomenal. Water, electricity, waste management, all are being planned and executed with meticulous attention to detail and a keen eye on sustainability. Of course, such a grand undertaking is not without its challenges, but it's the overcoming of these hurdles that truly defines the spirit of Neom. Whether it's dealing with the harsh desert conditions or managing a project of this magnitude, the resilience and ingenuity displayed have been truly inspiring. The colossal task of laying down Neom's infrastructure is well underway, setting the stage for the city's unique features to take shape. The groundwork being laid today is the foundation for a city that promises to be unlike anything the world has ever seen. And remember, this is just the beginning. At the heart of Neom's vision is a blend of nature and advanced technology like never before. As we delve deeper into the construction progress, it becomes apparent that Neom is a grand symphony of technology and innovation. It's not just about erecting buildings, it's about weaving in advanced technology into the city's very fabric. Artificial intelligence, for instance, is playing a key role. The city is getting smarter every day, learning from its inhabitants and the environment to optimize living conditions. Whether it's predicting energy use, managing waste, or even orchestrating traffic flow, AI is making life in Neom seamless and efficient. But it's not just AI that's making waves in Neom. Robotics have also been instrumental in the city's construction. From autonomous vehicles to drones, robotics is playing a pivotal role in shaping Neom, and it doesn't stop there. Once the city is complete, robots will continue to be an integral part of life in Neom, performing tasks ranging from maintenance to delivering goods, freeing up time for residents to focus on what truly matters to them. Of course, these technological marvels would be nothing without the Internet of Things. This network of connected devices is the city's nervous system, relaying information, making adjustments, and ensuring everything runs like a well-oiled machine. Now let's talk about the technological breakthroughs achieved during the construction. One of the most significant is the development of advanced solar panels that can harvest energy more efficiently than ever before. These panels are not only powering the city, but are also a testament to Neom's commitment to renewable energy. Another breakthrough is the creation of a hyper-connected transportation network. Imagine a city where your commute is as simple as stepping into a self-driving car or hopping onto a high-speed train. This is what Neom is bringing to life. The integration of cutting-edge technology is gradually transforming Neom into a city of the future. This city isn't just being built for today, it's being designed for tomorrow, for a future where technology and nature coexist in harmony, creating a truly unique living experience. Sustainability is not just a buzzword for Neom, it's a way of life. When we think about the future, sustainability is no longer optional, it's a requirement. And Neom is leading the charge in this regard. The city is being designed with a focus on renewable energy, aiming to be powered entirely by the sun and the wind. The progress made in setting up solar and wind energy farms is nothing short of impressive. Solar panels, as far as the eye can see, are harnessing the abundant sunlight, transforming it into clean energy. Wind turbines, standing tall and proud, are capturing the desert winds, converting them into renewable power. It's a testament to the power of nature and the ingenuity of mankind. But Neom isn't stopping there. It's furthering the cause of sustainable living through innovative approaches. The city is exploring the use of hydrogen-based power, which, when burned, produces only water as a byproduct. It's the epitome of clean energy, and Neom is at the forefront of making it a reality. Moreover, Neom is also focusing on water conservation, a critical aspect of sustainability, especially in a desert environment. The city is implementing advanced desalination processes and wastewater treatment systems, ensuring not a single drop of water goes to waste. Furthermore, the city is designed to promote green lifestyle choices. Public transport is being prioritized over private vehicles, reducing carbon emissions. Buildings are being designed to be energy efficient, minimizing the need for artificial heating and cooling. The city is also exploring vertical farming, a revolutionary concept that could redefine agriculture and food production. All these measures are not just about creating a sustainable city. They are about setting a new standard for the world, showing that it's possible to build a city that not only respects but also enriches the environment. Neom is setting a new standard for sustainability, proving that it's possible to build a city that lives in harmony with nature. Neom is not just a city, it's a statement to the world. The impact of Neom on the global stage is anticipated to be far-reaching, and its influence is likely to extend beyond its physical borders. This audacious project is more than just a city. It's a revolutionary concept that could shape the future of urban planning worldwide. Imagine cities where every element, from infrastructure to lifestyle, is meticulously planned and integrated with cutting-edge technology. Neom could set a new standard for what cities can and should be, inspiring urban planners to think bigger and bolder, to envision cities that are not just places to live, but ecosystems that enhance every aspect of human life. And then there's the potential impact on renewable energy usage. Neom's commitment to sustainability is not just about the city itself, but about setting a precedent for the world. By putting renewable energy at the heart of its design, Neom is sending a powerful message to the world about the viability and importance of sustainable energy solutions. This could encourage other cities, countries, and companies to follow suit, accelerating the global shift towards renewable energy. But the influence of Neom doesn't stop there. It could also reshape our understanding of how technology integrates into our daily lives. By seamlessly blending technology with every aspect of life in the city, Neom is pushing the boundaries of what's possible, paving the way for a future where technology is not just a tool, but an integral part of our everyday existence. As for the economic impact, Neom is poised to become a magnet for global talent and investment. Its ambitious vision and cutting-edge infrastructure make it an attractive destination for innovators, entrepreneurs, and businesses from around the world. This could stimulate economic growth not just within Neom but globally, as it becomes a hub for innovation and progress. As Neom takes shape, the world watches with bated breath. The impact of this bold venture could redefine our vision of the future. The journey to build Neom is a journey into the future. In our time together today, we've explored the groundbreaking strides made in the realms of infrastructure, technology, and sustainability. We've witnessed how the desert is being transformed into a beacon of innovation, pushing the boundaries of what's possible. The construction of Neom hasn't been without its challenges, yet each hurdle faced has been a catalyst for innovation, driving us to find solutions that not only benefit this city of the future, but also the world at large. Neom is more than a physical city. It's a symbol of human potential and our ability to shape our own destiny. Neom's impact goes beyond its geographical boundaries. Its advancements in technology and sustainability are setting new standards, inspiring us to rethink how we live, work, and interact with our environment. As we look forward, we can't help but be excited about the journey ahead. With each day, we're not just building a city, we're shaping the future. As we continue to watch Neom's progress, one thing is clear: the future is not something we enter, it's something we create.